This is Glacier Island natural spring water. It costs $1.99 and it's natural alkaline water from Iceland. It says that the pH is supposed to be 8.8 or close to 9. Let's pour some water in to see the pH and TDS level. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0, and let's put it in. 48, and that is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. Only 2 drops. I say this is an 8. That means it is alkaline water.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!